and the fact that we're still in love. And it's breaking away 20 years later. So we've come to celebrate, and tonight we'll be playing some new stuff and some old stuff. The track we opened with is one of our new ones, and we've been very lucky that there's a man called David Arnold, brilliant composer, that we're lucky that he would associate himself with us, and he wrote and produced that track. Yes, what do you think? Which is funny, it's a tenuous link between Bond and all that. But I'd just like to say, Don Black, the legendary, iconic Bond, is in the audience. Woo! Yeah, it's all happening! Whoa! So, let's proceed with tonight's entertainment. So the next piece we're going to play is a piece by a Welsh composer. Said not to say anything, but it's her favourite Welsh composer, and he's called Carl Jenkins. Anyway, he wrote a piece that's known as Palladio, and we sort of have messed it up a bit, and we call it Allegretto.
track last time. It was actually really hard for us to decide which tracks we were going to perform tonight, having a number of albums and a number of tracks to choose from. And we all have our own personal favourites, and even a few that a few of us won't play. It was quite tricky getting this set together. But we hope you enjoy it. It's going to be a number of old ones, new ones, ones you haven't heard before. This new one is one that we wrote with Toby Pittman. It's called Panthera, featuring Eos on the wah-wah pedal. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
That was Beetroot, written by Gay Yee. Pen in one hand, a paper, and a mighty bottle of borscht in the other hand. And now we're going to play a piece that was written by A.R. Rahman, a brilliant musician and composer, producer, Oscar winner. He wrote this piece, we love it, featured in The Slumdog Millionaire. We're on a plane all the time watching it, all in the same console. That would be a good one to cover. And it's J-Ho.
You've just got the three seasons tonight. That's all you're getting. So we're going to play spring, summer, and finish with winter.
Thank you.
version was used in the Sky Sports coverage of the cricket matches. the next track is actually written by our very own Gay. And it's called I'll Fly Away.
Scottish beauty, Elspeth Hansen.
are a quintet tonight on stage.
acoustic set, and that piece was Karabushka, a Russian folk song from our album Born, which we're celebrating the 20-year release of this year. So yeah, we're going to move back to the electrics now, and this one is by a person called Nero, or a band called Nero, and we like this piece. This is our spin on it. It's featuring the vocals of Eos, and it's me and you.
Thank you.
which you might recognise from BBC Good Omens, which is on television right now. Go watch it on iPlayer. The next track we're going to do is one which is sure to sweep your hair back. You might recognise it from our version of Katchaturian's Sabre Dance. He'd be turning in his grave. Here it is. Thank you. can. It's happy and up-tempo, and enjoy yourselves, let loose. Let's go. This one's Hungarian.